Hey, what's up, people? Pizzal here, and today I want to talk to you guys about 2019's Us, written and directed by Jordan Peele. And of course, this is Jordan Peele's follow-up to Get Out, which was a huge success. It was heavily hyped. It was nominated for Oscars. I believe Jordan Peele actually won an Oscar for Best Original Screenplay for Get Out. I liked Get Out. I thought it was a little bit overhyped, but some of the issues that I had with Get Out, I definitely do not have with Us. And even though Us has been out for some time, it recently debuted on Blu-ray, I'm somewhat hesitant about going into too much of what the plot of this film is for fear of spoiling it. Although, I don't know if this is the kind of movie that you can necessarily spoil. However, I will say that Us revolves around this nuclear family. They're on vacation. They're seemingly having a great vacation when one evening in their driveway, their doppelgangers show up. And their doppelgangers are not friendly. From a technical point of view, Us is an exceptionally well-made film. The pacing is spot on. The score is fantastic. The performances from top to bottom are absolutely spectacular, particularly from Lupita Nyong'o. She delivers a phenomenal performance in this film. Jordan Peele definitely knows how to create moments of tension and suspense. He gives us horror fans exactly what we would want out of this kind of movie. You've got plenty of blood, if you want kills, if you want people stabbed with scissors, if you want people beaten with fireplace pokers, if you want people beaten with baseball bats, if you want bloodshed aplenty, Jordan Peele delivers that in Us. But what I really loved about Us is how fiercely original and unique this movie is, because it seems like we're backsliding into not just more remakes and reboots, but remakes of movies that have been remade like just 10 years ago, or reboots of movies that have already been rebooted like just 10, 12 years ago. So for a movie like this, that is so incredibly well made, with such great performances, with really great moments of tension and suspense, to be as unique as Us is, to be very much of its own, I really enjoyed that. The movie was unique enough, was interesting enough from a story point of view to really keep me plugged into the film. I wasn't just enjoying the movie for what it was. I was really invested into the characters and into knowing like what is going on here. However, if you go into Us expecting a plausible or a satisfactory explanation or resolution at the end of this film, you're not going to get it. Because what little explanation that we do get doesn't make a whole lot of sense, and the more that you think about it, it just doesn't hold water. However, this film is so full of symbolism and subtext. There's definitely a meaning behind Us that I think Jordan Peele is basically just saying there's no explanation or there's no resolution for why we have these problems in our society that I'm trying to showcase in this film. So why give any kind of resolution or explanation to the film? That's at least my interpretation of kind of the ending of Us. I also saw the twist coming a mile and a half away. So the shock value of the twist toward the end of this movie really had no impact on me whatsoever. Overall, I really enjoyed Us. It is a fiercely original and unique movie in a time when fiercely original and unique movies are very, very hard to come by. And the incoherence toward the end of the movie didn't take that much away from my enjoyment of the film overall. It's an exceptionally well-made film. The performances are top-notch. The score is fantastic. There are great, great moments of tension and suspense throughout. And again, it's the kind of movie that, because it is so unique, I was more than just entertained by the film. I felt invested in it. I felt plugged into it and into these characters. And I seldom get that with movies these days. So I recommend Us. Just don't go into it expecting everything to be wrapped up at the end with a nice little bow on top. Us is not that kind of movie. Us is the kind of movie that makes you want to think about it afterwards. It's the kind of movie that wants you to discuss it with friends afterwards. And I really enjoyed it overall. I definitely recommend it. If you've seen Us, let me know your thoughts on it down in the comments section below. If you like this video, please leave it a thumbs up. If you're not following me on social media, those links are in the description. They're also right around here. As always, thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Take care, and until next time, peace. Join the A Buck a Month Club and help support my channel on Patreon. Thank you to my current patrons, Kevin Smythe, Orc145626, B-Movie Mike, Robert Sobel, Turi Delamore, Stephen Flanagan, Lori Holt, Craig Farrand, Farron Sutton, Jeremiah Lambert, Grindhouse Grotto, Derek Janna, Demon Waffles, Simon Clark, Stone Gasman, Zachary Barton, James Welch, Eli Geisler, Jeff Overing, Pete Toll, Kyle McGuire, Jay the Stingray, Lauren Dixon, Andrew McDonald, Dave Barnes, Jonathan Lundy, Chris Gonzalez, Trenton Bowser, Jason Breitenbach, and Brandon Bizdick. Say hello to the internet, Jeremy.
Hello to the internet.